Schneider will glove this, keeps the puck alive for the Devils. There was a loose stick on the ice, and the Rangers take advantage and score. Oh, of all the luck for Cory Schneider.
You're right. Stepan puts it into the net, and the puck on the pass hits that broken stick that was on the ice. That Stepan could just put it in the net. Here it comes again. You'll see the stick right there. Cory Schneider tries to clear it, hits the stick. Stepan's in the right place. Rangers score twice to lead it now by a goal.
And Cory Schneider's not really aware of that stick down there on the ice. Very tough for him to see it. And Aaron Jelinek, in fact, peels off for the pass. And boy, that's a bad break, bad bounce for the Devils and Cory Schneider as the Rangers take the lead. Derek Stepan is the recipient of a gift from the broken stick on the ice.